Hello, today I will be doing another tier list about veggies. Natural Reader AI. Natural Reader AI voice generator. I know I'm not a veggie kid, so we'll see what I like.
I had to switch AI because of how terrible it was. All right, let's bring the music. Avocado, bro. Avocado is something you'll enjoy eating. When it's sushi, it's really good, creamy, and it's good for you, A tier. My music is broke in it. What's wrong with it?
We got beets as our next vegetables. To clarify, I did eat beets, pickles, beets, but when I realized they aren't pickled, I started to get upset. Like, it tastes okay, not the best, but not the worst beet here. Anyway, we got beets as our... I'm gonna be so honest about this one, bell peppers. I am so scared to eat this, and the reason why is because, bro, it's really spicy with raw bell peppers, but cook it tastes off and spicy. I would add this in some sort of sauce, and that would be good, be tired because of the sauce. It reminds me of the show called Sesame Street, worst show to make for bell peepers. Chop de chop chop.
Chop the bell peppers.
Okay, me chop. Choppity chop. Choppity chop. Choppity chop chop chop. Okay, and now the pepper.
Yeah.
Here the pepper.
Nice.
Choppity chop. Choppity chop. Here the pepper. The garlic. Chopity chop. Chopity chop chop chopity chop.
Hit up the whole, huh? Then add the minced garlic. Now stir.
Oh hey, guess what? Seeing Street was making Brussels sprouts, which means broccoli, and that is also not the best dish. It's okay, but it's not the best D tier.
There you go. Oh yeah, bell pepper coming right up.
And finally, a sprinkle of soy sauce.
Choppy chop.
Chop, choppity chop. Choppity chop, choppity chop, chop, chop. Okay, and now the pepper.
Yeah.
Here's the pepper.
Nice.
Choppity chop.
Why is Sesame Street so lucky?
Okay, what next?
Brussels sprouts are back. Choppy chop, chop, choppy chop, chop. It tastes like broccoli, so it's sea tire. Stop talking about Sesame Street, it's depressing. All right, there's an S-tire, restaurant, butternut squash, wahoo. It's so good, you guys, you have to try it. Sweet, flavorful, delicious, creamy, roasted, wow, just wow. No more words, S-tier, no one saw that. That's some music I was listening to this morning. Carrots are next. The jar kahawa is one of the ingredients in carrot pudding. The reason why they aren't as tire is because you can turn your skin orange, which is bad. So sorry, carrots, say tire bye bye. Cauliflower, the best vegetable for desi people like me who wants aloe gobi. Potato is coming on the list though, don't worry. Combine these two together, you got a good meal. Cauliflower on its own doesn't taste good, but it's paired well with something A-tier. Also, to clarify, this bot is bad at saying the words right, don't judge my spelling.
Nope, 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 nope.
Corn on the cob, bro, it's so good. The milky flavor with ice cream, man, it's so good. I can have a corn on the cob for breakfast. Nah, just kidding. Do not. The Canadian corn is good, but bro, the Desi corns are F-tier. But however, regular is S-tier. Cucumber, cucumber, anyone down for some Diary of the Wimpy Kid magic trick? Okay, fine, cucumbers are delicacies. I know a lot of people especially persane, but get offended because they do not like the supermarket ones. They taste like water, but me, I love water. It's good for you. I need water taste. The only downside is the skinny tier. When I said water, the music paired so well.
Hey, I got a drinking problem. That ain't no reason to stop. Oh no. People say I got a drinking.
You do double you eggplant. They are so disgusting, who wants to eat them? Like slime, if you guys know me, I do not like slime texture. It's so bad, it's not good at all, it's bland. No more words to say about this F-tier. Garlic is everyone's favorite vegetable. Garlic gives such a good flavor that I really cannot explain enough on why it's good, really good. I want to place it even higher than S tier. The smell is that good. Jalapeno, the flavor is really spicy, but here's the thing, jalapeno as a vegetable is not good, but the jalapeno as flavors for chips, slanties, and whatnot are so good. It's really sweet, spicy, I cannot get enough of that. Unfortunately, it's veggies by itself, not flavors D tier. Mushrooms. Mushrooms. Why is IDF tier? It's the best for Mario and his powers. Mario might like mushrooms, but I do not. It tastes like soil. All you fun guy earth eaters, although I'll admit mushroom paste and burger is alright, but no mushrooms by itself isn't the greatest. It tastes like soil. My thought it would taste like a potato. Chicken of the woods is the best one. No one loves this veggie, and I agree with all of you okruits. Okruits bad are a runaway okra is the monster.
Yo, what's up? Yo, what's up?
Okay, okra by itself is the worst. Okra with onions, tomatoes are worst. With meats, it's the worst as a sauce, worst juice. Night because of this slimy texture, and it's really off-putting. I do not like okra at all. It's so slimy, it's a bit worse than eggplant or on par with eggplant. It's a bad vegetable. It's F tier, do not recommend. Potato, potato.
Potatoes. Boil 'em, mash 'em, stick 'em in a stew. Boil 'em, mash 'em, stick 'em in a stew. Boil 'em, mash 'em, boil 'em, boil 'em, boil 'em, mash 'em, boil 'em, boil 'em, boil 'em, mash 'em, stick 'em in a stew. Boil 'em, mash 'em, boil 'em, boil 'em. Potato, 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 potato. Boil 'em, potato, 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 potato. Boil 'em, mash 'em, stick 'em in a stew. Boil 'em, mash 'em, stick 'em in a stew.
First you boil 'em, mash 'em, stick 'em in a stew. I'm just kidding, it's the best vegetable out there. It's so good, you can fry 'em, cook 'em, boil 'em, mash 'em, stick 'em in a stew. And you got the best potatoes ever roast 'em, really good to stew. What is Poppy's favorite food?
Embrace of Gary's thighs? What for? For the glory of sports. Be ready with high protein from Vector.
What is Poppy's
is
favorite
saving
food?
Saving on plans? Easy.
Spinach.
5G more.
If you guys wanna be Poppy, I suggest you eat spinach so you can be like him. He is a spinach fan, and we can all have good iron and zinc. It's really bitter, but A tier. Zucchini creamy elegant sunning, it's so creamy. It's perfect for almost anything, the creaminess. And hey, you can make dessert out of it, but live or not, yai yai yai, we love dessert. You can sneak zucchini in kids' desserts, so kids can cry saying, why no veggies for me, please, A tier, sorry people. Lastly, we have sweet potatoes. I love regular potatoes, but not sweet. It's too sweet for no reason. And if I had to choose, I would choose some sort of potato or hot sauce. But ain't nobody got time for a sweet potato. Don't even get me started on the chips. It's worse F tier. The winner is potato. The loser is okra worst veggie ever. It should get banned.